Bill Cut.
Darwin, we have to shut down the satellite control center fast. There should be a computer terminal up ahead that's linked to the CCTV. I'm picking up life form readings. It's a scientist from the chip production facility.
I'll see what they have to say. Hey, can you hear me?
Who is that?
Oh, I'm with a special unit called, G-Force. I could use some help here. Like, how do I shut down this control center? And fast.
G-Force, huh? You sound awfully familiar.
Clock's ticking, guys.
Okay, here's what you do. Disable the main satellite dish that the Saberling network uses to control the appliances worldwide. Once you do that, we can shut down that entire wing of the building. And that should end this madness.
We'll send you a key card now so you can open the door in there. Good luck.
Are you sure that's a good idea, Elaine? I mean, what if it's intercepted?
Intercepted? It won't be intercepted. You are such a worrier. All right, G-Force man. Get ready.
I have my hands full here.
Thank you.
Okay, Juarez. I've reached the communication control, but I've got to get up to the satellite dishes. What's the best way forward?
There's gotta be a door controlled by a keycard in that room. Just activate it and ride the elevator.
Thanks. Couldn't do this without you. Yanshu's doing a better than good job keeping me away from that satellite dish. In other words, I'm trapped. Any ideas, guys?
Nanohack might be ideal for the situation. Try it out and see what happens.
Great plan, Blaster. I'll do just that.
Thank you.
Remember, those vacuums can be nano-hacked, and they're tied into the building security. Could be useful.
I wonder... They're also good for cleaning rugs.
I wouldn't know that, unless you count Blaster as a rug.
Hey! You said that would remain between us!
I did say sorry.
Heading to the satellite complex now. How we doing, team?
Making progress on Yanshu's signal.
And I'm keeping all the exfils clear, Mr. D.
And I'm standing by too, Darwin.
Good, let's wrap this mission up.
I don't think so, Darwin. It's time for you to witness the true power of my ultimate creation.
Yanshu!
Sabling appliances are doing? Crazy, huh?
I wouldn't want to be a shareholder in Sabling after this.
Wait. Look up there. Something in the sky. Meteors.
Jeff! Come here, quick! The news is showing things. Falling from space!
So-called space junk. Falling to Earth. I believe we can go to some amateur footage.
Oh, man. They're heading straight for us! They're gonna hit! Come on, let's get out of here!
That maniac Yanshu wasn't joking, guys. We got a serious problem. Control room now, and guess what? The power is off. Getting to this dish isn't going to be as easy as planned.
Huh! this at all.
Okay, I found the generator for the control room, but I'm gonna need some power cores to get it running again. Warren, can you do a scan?
Doing it now. Okay, got them. They're nearby. I've marked their location on your mission computer.
Thanks, I'll start looking now. An image of this door? It has a button combination. Can you help?
Sorry, D. My guess is the codes are auto-generated by the consoles and routed to anyone cleared for access, which definitely isn't you. You'll have to get to a console and hack it for the code.
Got it. But the codes are flying by too fast for me to see.
Use Mooch's slow time ability to see the fast-moving numbers and discover the sequence.
I've got the last power cord. Time to see if this gets the area online, and I can access that dish.
Darwin, looks like it worked. Energy readings are at full strength.
Then I'm heading back to the control room.
You should be able to get access to the satellite dish using the central console. Good luck.